I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the power button on your Android phone to turn your phone off instead of opening Google Assistant. Starting with Android 12, Google changed holding down the power button on its mobile operating system to open Google Assistant rather than bringing up a menu you could use to turn your device off. Thankfully, if you're not a heavy user of Google Assistant and you just want to go back to the way things were when you could use the power button to turn off your Android phone, you can easily do that. Now let's walk through the steps to change the power button on your Android phone to turn your phone off instead of opening Google Assistant. Step 1. Swipe up on your Android home screen to open a menu and then tap Settings on that screen. The Settings screen is displayed. Step 2. Scroll down this screen until you see System and then tap System. The Android System menu is shown. Step 3. Tap Gestures. You'll land on the Gestures screen. Step 4. Tap Press and Hold Power Button. The Press and Hold Power Button screen is displayed. Step 5. Navigate to the Press and Hold Power Button to Access section and then tap to shade in the toggle next to Power Menu. Going forward, pressing and holding the Power Button on your Android device will prompt you to power your Android phone off. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.